Okay.
Okay, it is our right. It is very good. This is arguably our favorite guest ever. It is a rite of passage. Andi Matichak is a star in the new Halloween movie, which is going to scare the heck out of us. But I don't think it's like a hazing. But were we friendly, or were we? Did we give you too many condiment and food quizzes?
There are a lot of food quizzes. Yeah. We talked. I mean, because I was raised predominantly in Chicago, right. Mm-hmm. And then I live in New York, and then my parents are in Boston. So every food that you could possibly think of, they just literally quizzed.
but I tell you,
my preference is there was a lot of judgment involved.
Right. My favorite answer was the Boston lobster roll answer, I thought was excellent.
Yeah, that was brilliant. It's this like little shack in like near Duxbury, which is where my parents mm-hmm. are. And it's just huge chunks of lobster meat.
You can't
on a roll.
You can't beat a little mayonnaise, hot dog.
They're not stingy.
Was it on a split bread or on a roll?
It's kind of like a brioche roll.
Oh.
It's like a thick. Wow.
But they kind of just drop brioche.
Yeah.
And your face just lit up, too.
You guys are really excited.
And then what do you eat with it, French fries?
Slaw? It's really just their
that
thing.
Just that's what you need.
You can get some clam chowder,
in general, what kind of sides person are you? Curly fries?
I mean, curly fries are good, but they're hard to find.
Yes! Yeah.
They're hard to
Andi.
Find.
Andi!
You're our soul sister.
You our soul
get us.
You get us. All right, so to this Halloween movie, Jamie Lee Curtis coming back, Mike Myers. Everybody know I'm the scaredy cat of all time, blah, blah, blah. Are you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
so how fun to make this movie then?
Yes, super fun. Right. No, it was a blast. It was actually, it helped because I wasn't as scared once you see the process of making it.
Right.
But the scariest part was probably in between takes, like the actor that played Michael Myers, James Jude Courtney, who's brilliant and is so laser focused. In between takes, he would keep the mask on, like when they do like changes and setups. Yeah. So he would literally be like lurking in the shadows, and we'd be talking and just hanging out, and then just like why are you still there? Just take the damn mask off.
But was he like committed to character?
So committed. He would like look at you with like the head tilt, and I'm like, you are just.
Yeah.
I did a Freddy Krueger once a million years ago, and Robert Englund is the most bon vivant. Nicest guy ever.
Well,
so
that's
he's got
how he is in person.
Right.
Like James Jude Courtney is like, I was, you know, like I'm gonna be a good little actress. I'm gonna stay away from him a little bit. We have conflict. Like, no, he's the nicest guy. The second I met him, we're just like talking about nutrition and everything under the sun, and he was just
back
way
to
too
food.
Friendly.
Right.
Yeah, I know. Back to food.
Yeah. Wow. All right. Here's the clip. Jamie Lee Curtis is freaked out about the return of Michael Myers.
Yes.
You as her granddaughter, not so worried.
A little sassy. The boogeyman, all this hiding, all this preparation, it was for nothing. I mean, it took priority over your family. It cost you your family.
If the way I raised your mother means that she hates me, but that she's prepared for the horrors of this world, then I can live with that.
Say goodbye to Michael. And get over it.
Mm. Oh, but she shouldn't get over it, should she?
And I'm happy she didn't.
There you go. Well said.
Yeah.
All right, Andy's coming back tomorrow as we discuss grilled cheese. And we should tell you.
That's a whole other ballgame.
Okay, really? Halloween is in theaters this Friday, and on a scale of 1 to 10, with 10 being the super scariest, what would you say?
12.
12?
Okay.
Oh, my God.
You've been warned.
One. I'm scared.
Thank you, Andy. Great to meet you.